Hey, this is a Better.js screencast. Oh yeah, that's a new one. Before, it was not as good. No, it's better. Better.js for you today, by me, with my pleasure. So, here we have a wonderful source. This is the add function. There is a value 1, there is a value 2, there is value 1 plus value 2, you return that, you add 2 value. Pretty simple stuff, right? You can't miss that. And there is a shares down. Let's see this running. You go here, you load the page, you type, there is your function, and you type 1, 2, you add 1 plus 2, and you got 3, surprising. 1 plus 5, 6, 1 minus 3, 4. Minus 3. Okay, we have an add function. We give it numbers, it returns numbers. Now what happens if I type something else? 1 plus blah is 1 blah. I mean, this is not at all an add function. We add to the stuff. We want to add simple stuff like numbers. We have specified that already in JSDoc. It was there. Why not use it? Eh? See how genius I can be. Genius! Love. I love JavaScript. You my love. Okay. I was a kind of very low key. So, bragging time. Better.js provides feature unseen to JavaScript. In JavaScript. Okay, recursively wrong. You think JavaScript got no private, right? Do you think JavaScript got no private? Do you think JavaScript got no private? Well, think again. With Better.js, it does. Do you think that JavaScript got no strong typing? Think again. Think again. With Better.js, it does. Better.js is funky. That's not the mother of JavaScript. It provides strong typing to JavaScript. Let me repeat that. Provide strong typing with a discount on, because today is Black Friday. So we are all there to go to the dark side. Yeah. Provide private visibility to JavaScript. All those features are completely unseen to the JavaScript world. Let's discover the unseen part of the JavaScript. Plain old put-down JavaScript. 100%. No compilation step, no language to learn, blah, blah, blah. That's really cool. And I will tell you more later.